Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Overwatch, and we are going to be rocking as Pharah. Maybe I can't rock as Pharah. We don't have any tanky heroes. Should we play as Winston? Let's play as D.Va. I've not played as D.Va before, so let's go ahead and give D.Va a
I say to
try.
win.
I'll use Pharah in the next game we play. I don't even know how to use her. Self-destruct, call mech, boosters. Defense matrix, block projectiles in an area in front of you, fusion cannons, and eject.
Get through this!
Alright.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
So that's how you fly.
Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
Let's try this. How exactly does flying work with her?
My ultimate is charging.
Alright, that's not bad.
Is charging.
My ultimate is charging!
My ultimate is charging!
My ultimate is charging!
I really haven't used, D.Va all that much. I know once you lose your mech suit, you're kinda screwed. Alright, thank you for killing that guy.
Sniper! Don't get caught!
Grab this health, get back to full. Alright, so Hanzo got away from me.
Enemy turret destroyed!
Hey guys, you wanna kill her?
I am taking the objective. Join me.
What? It's in this room. Get this out.
The objective is mine.
Be quiet. Your soul.
Sniper, kill that.
Be wary. I am claiming the objective.
Okay, I'm gonna block this way off. Where the hell did she go?
No one can hide.
There we go.
Nice shot. Objective A captured.
Alright, it's escort the payload time.
Payload on the floor.
You go.
I couldn't finish that kill, but someone did for me, thank you. Grab this health.
Freeze! Don't move!
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Rocket barrage incoming!
These are really close quarters weapons. Okay, she's dipping, let me.
I'm moving the payload.
Okay, could self-destruct.
Nerf this!
Let me get out of here. Can call in another suit.
Yuga Wagateki Okuro!
Let me back up a little bit farther, play it safe, because I know that Bastion's near me. Make sure I can get into my suit. Is that friendly or enemy? We need to get on the objective. I was trying to distract them, but they were. All my teammates were dead. I think I was just over there soloing it.
Widowmaker here.
Sniper detected.
Switch from Tracer to Widowmaker.
No!
Grab this.
Fully operational!
Alright, quick double kill. Kill the tracer. Let's get up here. There we go.
Suiting up.
I'm back into my suit.
I'm back in the fight.
Oh, get it.
There
we go. Take him out.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I'm gonna back it up. He's getting healed. Go.
No fair.
Kill him. There we go.
No
shit. Shit. If you, Reinhardt. Take the corners! Hit them with the movement! I was saying I would just give up. And you just wasted your special. What is happening here? Damn it! I made him waste so much time running around behind. I should have just died so I could get back in the fight, but their tank was busy following me around for 30 seconds. 15 and 2, not doing bad with D.Va. Kill him.
My ultimate is charging.
Alright, I can't blow this up, so. That's good, I can use this.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Where the... Damn it, I thought I wanted this to take me behind them so I could... I've seen some sick plays with the self-destruction for D.Va. Some... really good plays. Alright, well, I died, but I killed them, so that's all that really mattered.
Oh, let's break it!
Damn!
We're gonna win.
No one can hide from my sight.
Do we win? No.
Special delivery on the way.
Gonna be annoying. It's gonna be a really big nuisance.
Bunny hop. Bail me out.
Damn it.
Junkrat primed and ready.
It's gonna try to close the distance on him. Oh well. We've got a minute. Got a minute to make some moves here.
Oh,
I'm gonna die. Oh, we're gonna win before I can die. Yeah! 20-4, not bad.
Play of the game.
Play the game by Hanzo. Is that our Hanzo or theirs? That'd be theirs. What the heck is this play of the game? Oh, there we go. Really? A semi-triple kill? Got play of the game? I'm going with the guy who had the 2 minutes of objective time. Alright, so now we'll play one more. We'll call it a day. We're almost level 11.
Traveling to Hanamura.
Ooh, a new map, nice. Usually we've been getting a lot of times when it's like one map for an episode. That gets kind of annoying. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and pick D.Va so they can know who I'm picking. I'm liking D.Va. Her weapons are a little weak, but I do like, do think I like how she plays and all that. Are we oh, we're waiting, not enough players, okay. So I'll just hang out in the spawn here and talk, but I like her attacks, except I wish I had a little bit longer ranged attack, but I'll take what I have. I'm not gonna complain. Because overall, she's a pretty good character, so not really worried about anything, so guess that's what I'm trying to say. I'm not really worried about her attacks, but they are a little limited in range, which is a little bit annoying, but it's alright. Now just, do we have any opponents? Yeah, we do. Okay. I'm gonna hang out here for a second. We're just defending the point, so there's no real reason we don't have to rush out there. Alright, here we go. Let's do this.
All systems operational. D.Va, ready for combat. Taking off.
Get on my horse a little bit here, get moving. Oh, this is the... Okay, I like the defense on this map. And this might actually work out well with this character. I'm not gonna push too far up. I'm gonna hang out in this building with Symmetra where she's putting up her turrets. Because that's the one... You can get out of some sticky situations with this character, so that's always nice.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Alright, here we go. Just spray, that is a thing here. Cover me.
Come on, buddy,
oh, shit. Damn it, that didn't work out how I wanted it to. Oh shit. Thank you guys for killing him.
No one can hide on my side.
I'm just trying to get hits on people so I can get the assist. Oh, you've got to be kidding. And I got my ability to get my mech back right when that happened. Of course, I should have just... Shouldn't have peeked. Shouldn't have gotten greedy. Oh well. 3-1 where I made a huge mistake by trying to split that. Getting mowed down in the middle of the map. Oh, now the teleporter gets created already when I'm out here. Alright, at least when I die again, we'll have the teleporter.
Thank you.
Just stand here and spray like a champion.
Ejecting.
All right, I'm out of there. Hey guys, you want to save my ass here?
Watch your back.
I need the ability to get my suit back.
The point under attack.
Let's all right, guys, I can't do anything about the point.
They're taking the point. Time to get some kills.
Oh, I got a really.
No one can hide from my sight.
There we go. Getting my suit back. Actually,
now show them.
The fact that I'm 4-1 and I've lost my suit. Is that the third time or something like that? Potentially not have to spray down here and get some damage in. So I can get some free assist. Right, hey McCree, you gonna shoot or kill anyone? Oh shit. That assist. I want to get the chance. I don't know if I'll get it. But what I want to have happen is I want them all to be clustered there. Wow! I got. Okay, never mind. That's not happening. Am I now 6-1? What?! What just happened there? How did I get a kill? That is stupid.
Thanks.
Yeah, thank you for that shield. I need every minuscule portion of health I can get. Oh shit. Oh shit. Gotta back out of that. Alright, my suit's back up and running. Somehow I've managed a 5 streak.
30 seconds remaining.
Another victory! Just a little longer!
Where am I going?
Time is hiding out.
I know there's health in here.
Fully operational.
Smoke him out.
Nerf this.
Oh, get out.
Double.
Yeah.
Quit standing around and get on the point.
And I'm right back in. Nice suit. Where's the guy contesting the point? Help.
Bailing out.
Okay, how am I gonna do this?
Strike!
I'll hold it for you guys. Get in there. Thank you. It was worth it. I held him off long enough so everybody else could respawn up.
Objective lost.
Oh my god! And we.
Objective B.
All right.
Comes up.
Let's get it. All right.
Behind you.
Yeah, someone should heal me. I don't think we got any healers though. I can't even get a shield from this person. Hey, Symmetry, you wanna... Oh my god! Alright, I'm stuck on this. Let me heal.
Teleporter online. Move quickly.
Ahaha, suck on that, Hanzo. Got him. Could use some health. Oh, here we go. Full health. Or almost full health. Give me this health. Let's see. Get up here. Oh, you've got to be shitting me with that. There we go, come up behind her.
Fully operational!
I'm waiting for the opportune moment to blow myself up.
Nerf this.
That's the point.
My teleport is offline.
There we go.
All systems checked out.
Coming, guys. Go.
Watch
anybody else? Alright, nice. We're holding off well. Hey, Pharah. Oh, did you run away?
Justice reigns from above.
Okay, let me come in here. Who's over here? Probably not a real smart challenge by me.
60 seconds remaining.
Oh shit, what am I doing? I'm just gonna avoid that Pharah, grab this health.
Fully operational.
Teleporter online. I have opened the
box. Where the hell did that Pharah go? Alright, where are they coming from now? Something killed you.
30 seconds.
He's locked down if we win.
Nerf this! Mecha activated!
Game on! Ejected! Alright, jump you down here.
10 seconds.
We almost got
there. Swear if I die in... I'm gonna die in 10 seconds! Fuck, dude. That's annoying.
Step right up.
And they're gonna win probably now. Wow.
I'm not a good loser.
Where the hell...
behind you.
Hey guys, you wanna, you know, get to the objective here so we can win? Thank you.
Victory.
There we go. Nice win.
play of the game.
It's happening.
I'm gonna go with the objective kills. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.